Rev up your engines! It's time for the Scotty Kilmer Channel.
Today I'm going to talk about a new kind of batteries for vehicles, lithium batteries. Now a lot of your computers, cell phones, they use lithium ion batteries, but they're different batteries than the ones that they've created for vehicles. And I know a lot of people are going to say, hey, those lithium ion batteries, they can start on fire and blow up, but this is a different kind. The lithium ion batteries that had problems with overheating, especially if they recharged wrong, were lithium cobalt oxide batteries. And yes, they did have problems with some of those. But as you can see here, this is a lithium iron phosphate battery, and they don't have any of those overheating, exploding, or fire chances. And since they don't take any kind of acid, you can mount them upside down, sideways, it doesn't matter. And they're really light. They weigh a ton less than the old batteries. And they have insane power ratings. They'd be able to cycle over 2,000 times on this thing, where a regular lead acid battery might only go 800 at max. Plus, they hold their charge better. You can have a thing like this sitting for a year. Push the button, it'll start right up. With my old motorcycle batteries, hey, they'd have to be recharged all the time, and then you'd hit them and it wouldn't start. Even when these are almost dead, they still put out full power to start the vehicle. And the other aspect that's great is they recharge much faster than the other batteries. It's like a miracle battery. Now, unfortunately, I haven't been able to find any of these lithium iron phosphate batteries for cars. I think it has something to do with the economy of scale. On the small ones, they work fine, but bigger ones would be so super expensive that nobody's manufacturing them yet. But I'm sure in the future, somebody's going to figure that out, and we'll have them for our cars, too. And here's how easy it is to put in. You just take the seat off in this bike to get to the battery. Then you just unbolt the battery terminal wires, and then carefully wiggle out the old battery. Out it comes. And just look at the difference in weight. The old battery weighs 3.664 kilograms, and the new one weighs just 0.802 kilograms. Isn't modern technology amazing? And you just slide the new battery in and bolt the terminals on, nice and snug. And before I put it all back together, let's see if it starts. Amazing, isn't it? Big motorcycle, tiny little battery, starts up like a charm. You don't have to worry about battery acid getting all over the place into the winter and if it's freezing. Like I said, these things can sit for even a year and they'll start right up. So if you really want to upgrade the battery in your motorcycle or snowmobile or whatever, you might try one of these lithium iron phosphate batteries. They're amazing.
And remember, if you've got any car questions, visit the Scotty Kilmer Channel. And I'll answer them if I ever make it out of this ghost town alive.